Good afternoon, everyone. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about the loss of identity in the actual work. And this is a very interesting topic for me because I really like an actor called José Saramago, and he was a very inspiring actor to me to choose this topic because it's one of the topics he's working about. So I decided to choose this topic because nowadays with the rise of consumerism process, today we are having to deal with this process of losing our identity due to a huge process of dealing with patterns of consuming. So to know a little bit more about this process, we need to before it know the concept of culture. So to the anthropology, culture is called the set of aspects of a group, such as knowledge, religion, and the way they see art and relationships, such as politics. So that throughout the course of humanity, we have a lot of cultural shocks, mainly in the African continent with the ancestral tribes that have always been fighting. But with the rise of the modern revolutions, such as French and English, we had a process of accumulation of capital from these European countries and mainly of power, so that these countries were led to a phenomenon of colonizing the other continents, such as African and Asian, so that their culture was passed to the other cultures from these continents through a process of fighting, mainly. So their culture started to get weaker because of this conflicts. So with the process of the imperialism, mainly in the beginning of the last century, this process got even bigger, and the Western culture got definitely hegemonic after the Second War, because the United States were the big country after this war. And then we are led to a process of globalization. Then we are led to mainly this process of consumerism. Then I saw this image on the internet and I find it great because it presents the point of the loss of identity, because he says that I shop, therefore I am. And in my view, it's one of the main topics, because nowadays we have to shop to know who we really are, because we are losing our identity. So that we have to follow patterns of consume, of behavior. And with this process of shopping and shopping, we are led to this phrase that I shop, therefore I am, so we have to shop to know who we really are. So there's an extraordinary philosopher from Poland called Bauman that I kind of like very much. And he says that we are dealing with a liquid modernity, so nowadays we lose our identity because of this process that the world is dealing with. And mainly we have to deal with it because it's like a process we can't deny. It's like it's there for everyone. So mainly with the social media rising in this century, we have to deal with it more because it's everywhere. Media is everywhere and can't deny this process. And there are other issues that came with this process, such as the ambient, the environmental issues, because this process of consume has created an environment problem, because the earth can't deal with this consume process, so we have to deal with this problem until we don't have an earth to live anymore. So I think it's a very important issue to talk about, because it's more than a social issue. I think it's mainly a personal issue, because I think if we talked about a little more about it, we could understand a bit more how the humanity may be walking in these next few years. So I hope you have understood a little bit of this issue, and I hope you like it very much.